اشترى. Brothers and sisters, اشترى. In which Hamza in the beginning and Ta are extra. So what is the root? Shara. And if I write down Shara, I will write down like that. But tell me Shara, brothers and sisters. Felun Madin. Remember, Lam Kalima has always Fata. Do you see Fata here? You don't see Fata. So where is Fata? It is there which our mind can see, but our eyes cannot see. And if something that our mind can see, what do we say? Al-Fatahatu Muqaddara. We are going to learn this. We are going to learn all these things, brothers and sisters. Muqaddara. Estimated. So here it is Shara Felu Madin Mabniun Ala Fatahatul Muqaddara. If I write down Fahima, then I will say Felun Madin Mabniun Ala Fatah. Because I can see Fatah. You can say Fatah. Okay? Mabniun Ala Fatah Zahir. You can see it. And here it will be Muqaddara. All these things we are going to learn in book 3. And I will say these things hundreds of times. Inshallah, you will remember them. You will not find it difficult, brother. I assure you, you will not find it difficult. So brother, ishtara. Okay? Now you do not use shara for to purchase. You don't use this. You use ishtara, which is form 8. But don't worry about it. We are going to learn all these things. Ishtara yashtari. Are you with me? Ishtara yashtari. You got it? Okay, brothers and sisters. Now you have to understand one more thing. What is the root here? Shara. So where is Fa Kalima? Sheen. Where is Ain Kalima? Ra. And where is Lam Kalima? Ya. It is Alif, but it is actually Ya. So Ishtara Yashtari. When Kasra came, the Ya became visible. Okay. Yashtari. How will you describe this? Fi'lun, mudari'un, marfu'un. Brothers and sisters. No, sister Manas, you will only use mahalli if it is mabni. It is not mabni. Okay, watch this carefully. Now again, this is not something we are learning now, brothers and sisters. I'm only explaining you. It will come in detail later on. At the end of book 2, all of them, I will be explaining you in detail. Okay, brother. Yafhamu, describe yafhamu. Fi'lun, mudari'un, marfu'un, bidamma. What about yashtari? Fi'lun, mudari'un, marfu'un, fi dammatil muqaddara. What is it? You know, estimated Dhamma. Where is your estimated Dhamma, sister Sumayya? Because in the base form, brother and sister, the Lam Kalima gets a Dhamma. Kataba yak tu bu. Nasara yan suru. Daraba yadri bu. Fataha yafta hu. So, Ishtara, yashtari, you. But then we don't write like that. We say ishtara, yashtari. But actually it is yashtari, you. So where is that Dhamma? It is estimated to be there. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Now, when you make this kind of a verb in which Lam Kalima is ya or waw, how do you make it mansub? Liyashtariya. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So whenever you will use an yashtari, then you will say an yashtari ya. Not only in this, but in any verb in which the lam kalima is waw or ya. These are the rules we remember. And brothers and sisters, if you say li, then also it will be li yashtari ya. Okay. Now, brothers and sisters, I tell you something. I think I've said it many times. People run away from verbs, you know, Arabic verbs. Oh, they are very complicated, difficult. No, brothers and sisters, they are beautiful. They are fascinating. We have to understand. The only person who will not like Arabic verbs is the one who does not like mathematics. Because here everything is logical. Everything is logical, brother. If you don't like to add 2 plus 2, 4, you have difficulty. Then without mathematics, how can you study university, brother? Okay, so here, only thing you have to remember now that if there is a ya at the end of the verb, then you will have to give it a fatah. Are you with me? You will give it a fatah. If it is marfu, you leave it alone. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So look at this verb here, brother. Zahaba abi illa juddata li yashtariya. If you don't like write li yashtariya, it will be incorrect. And if you write it, then the person who reads knows that you know your grammar well, brother. Are you with me? Keep that in mind. Okay. Halaka. Brother, it is not halakna, it is halakana. If you say halakana means we created. No. Halakana means Allah created us. Ta'ala. Ta'ala is form 6, we are going to learn later on. Li na'budu hu. To worship him. You said to worship. So na'budu was made mansub by an mudmara. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Dakhaltu hammama. Li yag sila wajhi. No, what is the master of abada yabudu? Ibadat. Are you with me? What is the master of gasala yagasilu? Everybody knows. Ghusl. In all languages, ghusl. In Farsi also ghusl? Yes. But ghusl is Arabic. Ghuslun. What is it? Ghuslun. Sister Maimuna, what is the pattern of ghuslun? Fulun. Like shurbun. Fulun. Got the idea? Inshallah, slowly, slowly, the patterns will come to us, inshallah. Zahabtu ila maktabil barid. I went to the post office. Li akhuza al-barqiyata. To get the telegram. Allati ja'atni min abi. How will you translate? Sister Hafza, how will you translate? Post office?
To take the telegram
which came to me from my father. Are you with me, Brother Saeed? Inshallah. I skipped you. Now you will translate this, Brother Saeed. Fatahtul nafizata. Brother Fatahtul nafizata. Why did you open? Li yadukhula. Al hawa'u. So how will you translate this?
I opened the window to
Hawa. We can say so that the air can come. So that the... Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Because it is La Mutalil, remember. So that the air can come. In order that the air can come. But what happened instead of air coming? Wadakhala Zubabu. A fly came instead of air. Are you with me? You got the idea? So here it is, Li Yad Hula, which is actually Li An Yad Hula. And change it, Yad Hula Adhul. Brother Abdul Mukim, Ya Hamza. Wali Su'ad. Okay. The most important thing, Brother Abdul Mukim, is Adhabul Ana ila Suki Li Ashtari Ya. Okay, brothers and sisters, look at it on the board. Ishtara Yashtari. Can you see, brother? Ishtara Yashtari. Yashtari. Okay? We only give fatah if it is mansu. Five in your pocket. Yashtari, tashtari, tashtari, ashtari, nashtari. Li ashtariya. To purchase. Are you with me? To purchase. Now, again, what is the master of ishtara yashtari? Shira. Shira. That is used as a master. Shira. Lishira sayar. For purchasing of a car. Are you with me? Final mafulun bihi will turn into mudafilehi if you change master muawwal into a proper master. Are you with me? If you change master muawwal into proper master, then if there is a mafulun bihi, it will change into mudafilehi. Fine. Did you get some idea, brothers and sisters? Now, let's do this very quickly. Very, very quickly, brothers and sisters. Using La Mutalil. We are making sentences using La Mutalil. Lima dakhaltumul mat'ama. Brothers and sisters, Lima dakhaltumul mat'ama. Brother Muhammad, dakhaltum will become mashallah, mashallah. Dakhalna al mat'ama. Al-ma'a. Mafhulun bi. You can say al-ma'a, ashaya, akahwa. Whatever you want to say. Brother Muhammad, lima kharajta min al-madrasati. Brother Hassan. Brother Hassan. Kharajtu madrasati li ashtariya. Li ashtariya, to purchase. What do you want to purchase? You came after the school to purchase a car? A kalam. Mashallah. Li ashtariya kalaman. A pen. Mashallah, mashallah. Brother Abdul Samad, lima zahabta ila al kariyati ka yawm al jumaati. Why did you go to your village on Friday? Zahabtu ila kariyati yawm al jumaati li azura. Zara yazuru azura. No, azura ahi. It will have direct mafulun bihi. Or you can see li azura ahli, my family. Li azura ahli, my family. Okay, Brother Saeed.
Lama zahabtunna ila al-maktaba
Ya akhwatu. How will you answer now? No, no, you have, this is the question. You will answer. Zahabna. Zahabna ila al-maktabati li nakra. Nakra al-kutuba. To read books. Are you with me? Al-kutuba or al-sahifata. Whatever, al-majallata. Whatever you want to say. Brother Abdul Mukim. لما جاء اخوك الى مدينه المنوره لا جاء اخي you will say جاء اخي الى مدينه المنوره ليدرس العربيه ما شاء الله ليدرس اللغه العربيه ما شاء الله that was correct okay Nusrat, would you like to do? Lima kharaja zamiluka min al-fasli? Mashallah, kharaja zamili li yagsila wajahahu. Mashallah, excellent. Okay, Sister Madina. Lima khalakana Allahu ta'ala. Li na'abuda hu. To worship him. Li na'abuda hu. Are you with me? Sister Rahima. Lima kam al mudarrisu. Lima kam al mudarrisu. Li. Mudarrisu fa'il. Ala saburati. To write on the board. Li yaktuba ala saburati. Mashallah. Sister Arifa, lima tazhabu ilal maktab al barid al ana? Why are you going to the post office now? What will you say? Azhabu. Yes. Barkiyatan. Now, Barkiyatan can be found in museum only now. Further, we don't go to... Okay, but li akhuda al-Barkiyatan. Fine. Okay. Sister Aisha. Lima tadrusu... Oh, what a beautiful sentence. I love these sentences. Lima tadrusuna lughat al-arbiyata ya ikhwanu. Tadrusuna... Nadrusu lughat al-arbiyata li nafahama al-kareem, mashallah. Li nafahama al-Quran al-kareem. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Now, my request is that you should write it on a separate piece of paper. Write it. So if it takes for you to put too long for vowel signs, don't put vowel signs. Only put at the end. To identify that it is fa'il or mafulun bihi. Okay. For example, if you wrote down nafahama, just put fata on meem. That's on. Leave the vowel signs out. Inshallah, eventually you will be writing without vowel signs. Inshallah. Okay. Here we are. Ta'ammal. Ponder what follows. La yumkinuka, la yumkinu. Okay? Antajalisa huna. What are we learning? What are we learning, brothers and sisters? That antajalisa is the file. Change the master. La yumkinuka al julu su. Al julu su. Very good, brothers and sisters. Huna hada makadu usmana. Okay, now. Yumkinuka or yumkinu an takhruja min al-fasli al-ana. So here it is mentioned. What is it mentioned? Yumkinuka al-khuru. Remember it is ju. Khuru ju. Al-khuruju min al-fasli al-ana. So you see here Dr. Abdurrahim is bringing in the file to show us Master Muawwal changed into Master, and that Master came as a file for Amkana Yumkino. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. I'm reading it now. Let me read this, and inshallah you will do the others, inshallah. What is the next one? Ayumkinuni, ayumkinu an akhudha hadhihi al-majallata ila bayt. So where is the file of yumkinuni an akhudha? Is it possible for me the taking of the majalla to the bayt? Okay. What is the next one? Abi maridun jiddan. Father is very sick. La yumkinuhu an yazhab ila masna'i. Are you with me? So an yazhab is your file. What is the master of an yazhab? Adzahaba. But here it will become adzahabu. La yumkinuhu adzahabu ila masna'i. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Mustatir. Mustatir. Here it is, mustatir. Yadullu ala haza. It points out to haza. Because if the file is mustatir, takdiruhu huwa, then huwa must lead us to something. In this case, haza. Okay. Munzu. What is the meaning of munzu? Since. Remember, it is harfchar. Do not mistake to take it as a zarf. Do not make a mistake to take it as a zarf, brother. Ma raitu Muhammadan. Translation, brothers and sisters. Ma raitu Muhammadan. I did not see Muhammad since Yawmul Jumaati. Sahih, brothers and sisters. Sister Maimuna, read the second sentence and translate. Since 1 week. Last week will be Al-Mahdi. It is not mentioned. Since 1 week. Sister Nasreen. Translation. Since a year. We have lived in this house since a year. Sister Maimuna, Sister Maynaz. He's returned from his country. Very good. MashaAllah. Sister Sumayya. Arifu hadhal shaykha. Sanawatin. How will you translate, sister? Arifu means I know. 5 years. I know this sheikh since 5 years. Brother and sister, Arifu. Arafa Yarifu. Remember that. The fi'l comes, we try to figure out Madhi Madharya. Arifu is Arafa Yarifu. Okay. I know what? I need mafulun bihi. Where is mafulun bihi? Haza. And what is this shaykh? Badal, mashallah. See, now it makes sense to us. And we can understand and say with confidence, inshallah. With confidence. Okay. Now this is also, alhamdulillah, we know it. Huwa yara anta tara nahnu nara. Okay, brother. We go and say 5 in our pocket. Ra'a, ra'a becomes yara. Ra'a becomes yara. I have explained you what was originally, but later on, if I get another opportunity, I'll explain you later on. Because we are going to conjugate them. Right now, we don't conjugate. When we come to lesson number 28 and 29, we are going to conjugate all of them, and you will learn it, inshallah. So brother, yara, five in your pocket. Yara, tara, tara, ara, nara. Tell me, is it difficult? No, it's easy. Alhamdulillah. Now here, this is an exercise, brothers and sisters, that I as a mudarris put some things on the desk and I ask you, maza tara alal maktabi, if I just put here and ask you, maza tara alal maktabi, what will you say? Ara alal maktabi kalaman. Are you with me? Or sa'atan, or kitaban. So, just to give you extra practice of using ara, tara, nara. You know, we say, when we depart, we say, I'll see you inshallah. Brothers and sisters, now you can say, naraka, naraka inshallah. Naraka or naraki. So you can use them inshallah. Now comes arju. Brother and sister, arju antasmah li. Now see, with samaha yasmahu, we will come. Samaha yasmahu, we will come. Can you see B? And I want you to change it into the master into master muawwal. Inshallah. Arju antasmah li. Bi bil julusi huna. See, now it is tasmaha li. Li is to me. So what would I say? If I were to change, sister Manas, if I were to change bil julusi, I will say arju an tasmaha li bi an ajlisa huna. What will I say? Bi an ajlisa huna. You don't have to change. But if you were to change, it would be like that. Are you with me? So, an ajalisa is al-julus. Arju an tasmaha lahu. See, now it is lahu. Bil khuruji. So, what is khuruj? Mastar. Can you change it into mastar mawal? Bi an yakhruj. MashaAllah. 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 See, you can figure out the form of the verb. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Arju an tasmah lana. Bidduhul. What will you say? Bi an nadhula. Inshallah. MashaAllah. Arju an tasmah li hamidin bi ziyaratika. Now, bi ziyaratika will be. But what is ziyaratun? What is the pattern? Fi'alatun. What is the verb? Zara yazuru. Are you with me? Zara yazuru. Here we have to say li hamidin. So bi yazu bi an yazura ka. Bi an yazura ka. Now you do not have to do it, but I am only trying to give you further exercises in your thinking and figuring out. Okay. Arju an tasmah li hamidin bi ziyaratika. The point to understand is that samaha yasmahu comes with bi. Okay? And ziyaratika. Ziyarati. But the ziyaratun, what is the verb? From where is this master coming? Sister Nasri? Zara yazuru. We haven't done that. But we will be doing it. Zara yazuru. This is like kala yakulu. We are going to do these verbs. They come at the end of the book, brothers and sisters. So, bi an yazuraka. Bi an yazuraka. And I'm only mentioning this for your understanding. Okay. You will not have an exam to change all these things from one form to another form. More or less, it is for our understanding. هذه أسماء الفصول السنتي. These are the names of the seasons of the year. الشتاء الربيع spring, الصيف summer, and الخريف fall. أطلة Brothers and sisters, utlatun holiday. Al-amul muqbilu, next year. Az-zubabu, fly. Misru, Misr. But it is Misru, Egypt. Hudu'un. Hudu'un is quietness, silence. I'lan, announcement. Ahlun, people or family. Zarfun, envelope. Zurufun. Dawda'un, noise. Noise. Okay, here comes Sister Nasri. What is the verb? Zara Yazuru. Zara Yazuru. So if it is Yazuru, five in our pocket. Yazuru, Tazuru, Tazuru, Azuru, Nazuru. Inshallah. Bada'a. Okay, I skipped. I'm sorry. Asha'un. Dinner. What is it? Supper. Asha'un is supper. Ilajun. Treatment. And then Zara Yazur. Bada'a Yabda'u. To begin. Samaha Yas Mahu. Fine. Bakiya Yabuka. Now this is a Nakis verb. Bakiya. To remain. We are going to learn more of it later on. Inshallah. Basaka Yabsuku. To spit. Amkana Yomkin. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. I'm so happy that you now are understanding the concept of Al-Mastar Al-Mu'awwal. Now, brothers and sisters, lesson number 18, Ad-Darsu Thamina Ashara. It is the same as lesson number 17. What is the difference? The first was five in our pocket. Now will come noon aata hai, noon jata hai. Are you with me? Okay. Hamidun li zawjatihi. To his wife. What is he saying? Aina turidina. See, before it was aina turidu an tazhaba. Now it is aina turidina an tazhabi. Ba'da salat al-asri. Translation, brothers and sisters. See, where do you want to go? How will you describe turidina, fi'lun, mudari'un, marfu'un, bisubutinun? Where is the file? Yeah, fine. Now, tazhabi, fi'lun, mudari'un, mansubun, bi, adhfinun. So, when it is marfu, we say, marfu'un, bi, Subuti Nuni. And Mansubun B Hazafi Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Now tell me. When you heard it for the first time, it was kind of a scary. Now, it's easy, huh? Is everybody clear about this? Bi thubuti noon and bi adhfi noon. Uridu an azura jaratana. Jaratana. How many words are there? Jaratana? Two words. What are they? Mudaf. Mudafili. Brothers and sisters, jarun, neighbor, one neighbor, masculine. What is this? Feminine neighbor. Okay. So she is saying, uridu an azura, I want to visit. Jaratana. Jarata is mafulun bihi. وَهُوَ مُدَاف and نَعِزْ مُدَاف إِلَيْهِ الَّتِي will come as a not. زَارَتَنِي أَمْسِي. How will you describe زَارَتَنِي? زَارَ فِيَلٌ مَادٍ مَبْنِيٌ عَلَى فَتَى. Are you with me? Okay. And what is ta? Ta'utanisi. And what is noon? Noonu wikaya. And then ya mutakala? Mafulun bihi. And what is amsi? Zarf. Zarfu zaman. Right. Okay, brothers and sisters. Ayumkinuki antarji'i. What is antarji'i? An harfu nasbin wa masdariyin. And what is tarji'i? Fi'lun mudari'un mansubun bihadhfi nun. What was originally? Tarji'ina. It became tarji'i. Okay? Qabla salatil maghrib. Translation? It's possible for you to return? Before salatil maghrib. Okay, brother, antarji'i, change it into a proper master. Ruju'u. A is mansub. U is marfu. Why ruju'u? It is fa'il. Fa'il is always marfu. Ayumkinuki arruju'u. It will be like that if you were to change it. Okay. Yumkinu, inshallah. Here, yumkinu, fa'il is mustatir. Arju an tagsili kamisi al-abyada ba'da ruju'iki min indal jarati. Translation, whose turn was that? Sister Manas, translate this. Yes, 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 from Padosan. Okay, but you forgot the white.
White.
Okay, now I'm saying to you quickly the grammatical analysis. Arju, brothers and sisters, fa'ilun mudhariyun. Fa'il mustatir. Takdiruhu, ana. No, I'm not going in detail. Arju is from Raja. Yarju. What is the verb? Raja Yarju. What is the verb, brothers and sisters? Raja Yarju. Okay. All of these Nakis verb are dealt at the end of the book. Okay. Fine. Antagasili. Tagsili, so an harfu naspin wa mastariyin. Tagsili fi'lun mudari'un mansubun bihadhfihun. Al-ya'u fa'iluhu. Kamisi, kamisa is your mafulun bihi. Wa huwa mudaf and ya mutakallim mudafilihi. Al-abiyada is your naat. You see, why al-abiyada is mansub? Because kamis is mansub. Okay. Bada, you know Bada, Zarf, Rujoi, Mudafilehi, Wahua Mudaf, Ki Mudafilehi, Min Harfjar, Indi, Isam Majrur, Wahua Mudaf, and Jarati, Mudafilehi. Now, I just said it, brothers and sisters, and when I say it, I'm sure you understand it. I'm sure you understand it, inshallah. Fine. What is the answer? Sa Agasiluhu. Wa akvi, akvi he. Why it is he and not who? Because ya with the sukoon came in before it, you know. I will wash it and iron in it, inshallah. What a dutiful wife. I hope all our sisters are like that. Because our sisters will become wives of somebody, and I hope the sisters are dutiful. الحمد